Why don't you lift your hands in his presence tonight, church? Come on. From the front to the back, the left to the right. We're lifting up holy hands in the presence of the King of Kings and of the Lord of Lords. We worship you. We worship you.
Amen.